Nina Estrella Ojai. I've been a family member of Poor Magazine for about 6 years now, 7 years. And I'm just so proud of the work that they're doing. And I wanted to bring Uncle Fred here to tell his story and bring light to the good works and good medicine that he's bringing. And so he's written a statement here that I'd like to read. Dear community, for the past 20 years, the Seven Circle Foundation and founder, Uncle Fred Wapapa, an elder, have promoted and supported the ancient ways of Native American indigenous people. Over the years, many thousands of people, youth and elders, students, toddlers, prisoners, people in drug and alcohol recovery, the homeless, veterans, teachers, and many others have all had access to healing and learning on the Red Road. Almost every week you can find a Seven Circle Sweat Lodge. Other ceremonies are available too: Chinupa or Sacred Pipe Ceremonies, Hambleche Vision Quest, and other community rites and blessings. And if you'd like those ceremonies hosted for you, just let Uncle Fred know. Seven Circles is now developing plans for the future. This plan includes acquiring land, either through purchase or land grant, and hiring staff to build vessels to contain and expand the Seven Circles offerings. But first things first, we must take care of our elder, Fred Wapapa, and teacher. At 82 years of age, Uncle Fred's heart and home are firmly planted in the Bay Area. Uncle Fred is distraught to consider the possibility of having to leave. At the present, he only has Social Security as income to meet his obligations, which isn't enough money. If Uncle Fred is unable to secure other income, he will be forced to leave the Bay and move home to Oklahoma, where his housing and health care needs will be provided by his tribal community. But if this happens, Uncle Fred will lose the community he has helped build and nurture. Seven Circles is fundraising to install Fred as the salaried executive director of Seven Circles. It is a job Fred has been doing all along, but he has never been paid for the good works.